I feel like a 6 out of 10. I've gotta get up early tomorrow again. What goes on behind the words? Is there pity for the plain girl? Close my mouth.